All right, guys, welcome back to Invasion. Now, before we get started, I have one thing to say.
What's that?
Put on some pants.
Again?
Yes, again. Every single time we come on here, you just, you know, strutting your stuff
between episodes.
That's a bad habit to get into.
As our viewers can see, I did do a whole bunch.
Yeah. He got a lot of stuff done, as you can see. What's the storage? That's the word I was looking for. Storage situation is a lot more numerous. We have a lot more space, and we now have a working sticky piston door. Oh, and as you can see, he found a thing that shoots things.
I believe there's two of them.
Wait, what?
It's just gonna be in one of the things.
It's into one of the things that helps.
Yep.
Well, he has a revolver.
Yes, I found two of them.
Yeah, from Immersive Engineering.
Yep.
And they shoot bullets. As you can, you know, as you would kind of assume a revolver shoots. So, yeah, that's, I thought that was pretty cool.
Why did oh yeah, it's very cool.
So, do we have a plan set for today?
I'm not sure. What do you want to work on? We also did a few things. I've just been collecting wood, working on some quests. I was thinking we should go get the stuff to do the cook that coal.
Actually, quest. I was thinking the exact same thing like 10 seconds ago. I opened my quest book and looked at it. I was like, oh, we could do that. So I guess it is.
Well, yeah. Great. So what are we going to do? Like,
well, let's see what it takes to make these. Brick, clay, and sandstone.
Well, I know we have clay.
And I know exactly where we can go to get sandstone.
Nice.
Yeah, there's a giant pyramid
Don't we have sandstone here, too? But I could have swore I saw it.
Yes. Right here. We got 12 of it. And 11 clay right there. Okay.
Nice. We have a lot of rocks. Yeah, so that's going to be what I could work on. I can work on... Here's a lot more clay right here, too.
Oh, good. Cool.
So you're going to put a stack of clay in our handy-dandy speed iron furnace?
I could do that, too. Yeah, I totally wasn't just, like, not doing that. Oh, there's no coal in there, so I guess I won't.
Nope.
Okay, well, yeah, and still couldn't really figure out anything about these turrets, because, you know, we looked at a lot of different ways to get the iron plates and stuff, and the best thing we came up with is just, because really the only thing we could do. It's the metal press from Immersive Engineering. It looked at the recipe for the rolling machine, and it actually takes iron plates to make the thing to make the iron plates. I don't know, it was a lot of dumb stuff, so...
Yep.
Alright.
We're gonna work on... That's not what I wanted. There is a recipe configuration issue. I went to upgrade the iron furnace we have here.
Oh yeah,
to a gold one, and it made this one instead.
Oh yeah, I actually I did the same thing. Yeah, and I don't know. It's dumb.
Yep, it's okay. Well, we'll have to send that report to Dark Hosto.
Yeah. Well, I was thinking about maybe looking into the metal press.
Yes, the Immersive Engineering Metal Press.
Yeah, we just need some stuff. How much steel do we have?
We have no steel.
No steel. Okay, how do we get steel?
By making the coal, charcoal into coal coke.
Alrighty. That's helpful, yeah. Where is it?
Yep.
I searched steel and it's only giving me dark steel. I don't know, man.
Well, that's a way too, but we need plates. In order to get plates, we need the metal press.
Yeah.
It's kind of you know what this is reminding me of? This is reminding me of the Infinity Expert mod pack.
Oh, yeah?
Yep. That one was like, it immersed all of the mods that you had. Like, in order to get RF working, you had to use immersive engineering to get EU to convert that to RF. Mm-hmm. Yeah, it immersed all of them.
That's cool. So, it looks like steel, we don't need the coal coke thing, we need the blast furnace. Which I guess I could do while you're doing the coal coke or whatever the thing is called.
Okay, where's the sandstone?
I have it in my inventory.
May I have some?
There you go. See, now, I just realized something unfortunate.
What's that?
For the blast furnace? We need nether brick and blaze powder.
Really?
Yes. Really. So far the only way I really know of getting obsidian is I guess we could find it, or we could turn some of those lava monsters into obsidian monsters and kind of wreck their faces a bit. With some chopping action?
Maybe, yeah. How much obsidian did we need?
Well, really, we just need the obsidian to get into the nether.
Oh, well, I have 4.
It's not enough.
No. I remember seeing a building up and around the corner that had obsidian in the walls.
Oh, really?
Yeah. Would that work?
Probably. Do we have a diamond pickaxe somewhere?
No.
You can make one, though. Hopefully.
Yep.
Okay, cool.
Careful.
Yeah, well, I mean, I'm not going outside right now. It's a bad idea.
Maybe not. Yeah, it's a bad idea right now.
There's a lot of stuff outside.
But you know, up by that 2 towers that haven't shown anybody yet? It's up there. By that house, I think it was down at an angle from it by the water.
You know?
Do you remember which one I'm talking about?
I just thought of a way we can get a whole lot of obsidian.
How's that?
You know that floating house above that giant pit of lava? And the fact that we have buckets? You can make a giant pit of obsidian.
Yeah, that would work.
I mean, it'd be really dark, so we'd have to bring some type of light source.
Like a torch, maybe?
And several torches, but yeah. How many torches do we have, by the way?
Probably not as many as we need.
True. True, true.
Watch out for oh man. There's lots of people out there. Drones. Hero Brian.
Yeah, so, oh crap.
What?
I just... it takes iron plates to make a bucket.
Does it really?
Yeah.
What about a clay bucket?
Well, I mean, of course it's not going to take iron plates to make a clay bucket, so...
I think a clay bucket would work for water, right?
Oh yeah, clay bucket will definitely work for water.
That's how I got down to your, your corpse you wanted me to find.
Alright, so, I think at this point we're going to be doing a bit of tedious work and we're going to wait for daytime. Because right now we cannot really get anything done. And we'll see you guys in a bit. What on earth is that?
What's that?
What the? Ah! Ah! What are you? What the? What is this?
What?
Okay. I don't know what that was. It's a new enemy.
What was it?
A freaking giant flying spider drone? I don't know. Shooting creeper heads at me that exploded.
Laser creepers.
It was a drone, but it flew and it had spider legs and I don't know, it was scary. I was not okay with that. Okay. Alright. Well, welcome back, guys. So it is daytime, as you can see, and I am at the house floating over the pit of death. Oh no. Oh crap.
So you bring everybody back just to almost die.
Yeah, I mean, that's pretty much how it goes. I'm not gonna say I wasn't almost dying the entire time here, but, okay, I'm gonna see if I can not die from these guys. Get away, Why are you attacking me when there are a bunch of other people attacking you? I'm gonna die. Like, no. Oh my gosh, I am so sick of this crap. Stop it.
Dying?
No!
So, yeah. You want to come back after you got your stuff back?
I can't get my stuff back.
Why? Did you fall all the way down into the lava?
Into the lava. The freaking bear launched me like 7 blocks into the lava. I don't even know how to respond to what just happened other than forgetting English. Like, I don't... Oh, and there's drones inside. Is there a reason this is a thing?
I didn't know there's drones inside.
Yes, there are drones inside the house.
There shouldn't be.
Saying there shouldn't be doesn't really fix the fact that there are drones inside the house. Is there a reason that this whole place just sucks? Where are you right now?
I'm by the towers.
Because I'm going to keep respawning inside.
I'm on my way.
Weapon of any kind, please. That'll do.
You need the drones? Nice.
Okay. What the heck just happened? Alright,
well... I don't know, I just got attacked by a drone as well, so...
Well, I will get my stuff back eventually, because it's in the tombstone. We just have to get there with a bucket of lava. And you die from a piranha, that's good.
I did.
Oh, we have more iron in here. Why do we have so much iron?
Because I kept finding those airdrops along the way.
Nice. I've got pants on, so we're not... Everything's okay. Everything is okay as long as you have pants.
Is it? It's getting really dark outside.
Okay, that's not okay, because I want my stuff back, please. Please, game. Please. You died again? From the piranha?
Yeah.
Well, stop it.
Right outside.
Oh, wow, it's really dark. Alright, well... gonna get rid of this one.
This piranha does not like me. Or rather, it likes me.
It likes you a bit too much. Alright, well... at least it's not like I lost everything because we still have a lot of resources here.
Yep.
But it's a bit annoying. It was my favorite sword, and I had the diamond pick, and our engineering book.
Oh, nice.
Yeah. So.
I'm gonna make sand the hard way. I guess not the hard way, but.
See, healing stuff would be a good idea. Take food too. Alright, well. It's nighttime. I guess we'll come back in daytime when we have a plan set to retrieve the lost items.
Yep.
Down in the throat of Mordor. So we'll be right back. Catch you guys on the flip side.
You're in high places.
And welcome back, guys, to Invasion. Now, yeah, I started up on the hill with you guys because down inside the house is really loud because there's a lot of guys outside the door. You can see from up top. Yeah, I'll show you how loud it is. Lots of screaming and lots of nope. So, anyway, we're on a journey to go back to our death point in hopes that we can get our items back. Now, I'm not too optimistic. Considering how well it went last time. But I mean, there's not much worse than death in this mod pack.
Imagine if we were playing on hardcore.
Oh, I know. Yeah. Okay. No. These things need to not exist.
What's that?
Freaking flying cyborg spiders that shoot creeper heads. Gosh dang. Alright. I forgot to grab water. But that's okay. As long as I don't fall in the pit again, I can grab some over here. Okay. Got the water. I am at the pit of death. Here in the throes of Mordor. Wish me luck, I'm headed down. Or don't.
That down.
Dude, there's grass down here.
Really?
Yeah, that's really weird. Okay. I didn't bring any building blocks. That's not good. Because I need to block the water off to be able to... I'm headed back up. I don't even have the diamond pick with me.
Because you need to break your thing, your grave.
Yeah. The thing is, it's not even the lava that killed me, it's the... because I fell from so high up, I went into the lava, hit the bottom. And
nice.
Died from the fall, so my stuff is underneath the lava.
Oh!
Yeah, it's not even on the top layer. It's blow. Okay, dog, if you knock me down there again, I am going to sue you in court, and I don't think you could win. And you don't speak English.
Okay. And I think the judge might throw it out of the court.
Yeah, probably. They are kind of mean. And there's another bear or something far away from him. Alright, I'm gonna grab some more water. Probably some dirt. So I can actually do some real things.
I just earned the achievement underneath the lava.
Yeah. Okay. I guess I'll just see what I can do.
Yep. That's all anybody can do.
I don't know if I like this. Lava monsters can pop up anytime. I mean, I'm in the middle
of a
flippin' volcano.
So I had a theory about that. You know how there's all those massive holes in the ground?
Yeah.
And you know how it's supposed to represent that, how all the resources have been taken by other players?
Mm-hmm.
I'm thinking that might be what it is.
Yeah. There's a possibility, but I just realized something.
What's that?
I didn't bring a diamond pickaxe.
No?
No. So even though I'm here, and technically my main reason for being here was to get obsidian, I can't.
Because you don't have a diamond pickaxe?
Because I don't have a diamond pickaxe. Unless I can get my body first. Somehow. See what I can do here. Yeah, this lava is deep. Yeah. Goody. I'm really enjoying this right now.
Yep.
Yeah, as much as you can imagine.
Oh yeah, I can imagine. I was having a bit of an issue. I was like, why is this not working? And then it's like, oh, you gotta whack it with an engineer's hammer.
Oh, we have one of those.
I just gotta find it.
Yeah, it's somewhere. What?
Please, what's that?
Please don't. Guess where my stuff is?
Up top?
Underneath obsidian.
Oh.
I'm guessing it's like, oh, I don't want your stuff to burn, and covers it. And then it's like, but also screw you, because I don't want you to have your stuff. I'm upset right now.
Yeah?
Yes.
Well, it makes for good times.
Quality content. Yeah, I'm just sitting here complaining the entire time.
Nah, everybody watching's probably laughing.
Ow.
Like, be like, yeah, we figured that. We just didn't say anything.
Yeah. Well, I mean, so, how could they say anything? It's not like we're filming live.
Yeah, not this time. But we should work on maybe doing a live stream so they can see all of our falls, all of our mistakes.
Oh yeah, just so they can watch endless death. You know how many deaths we actually don't put in the video?
I think in between, I think I died like 7 times.
Yeah, let's just say I have 25 waypoints, and they're all death waypoints. So, and I deleted like 7 or 8 of them, so I've died a lot. I have a question, Solenrock.
What's that?
Are you busy?
I'm kind of like... Yes, hold on. Need help?
Oh, I mean, not necessarily hell, but I was wondering if it'd be possible for you to bring me a diamond pick. Maybe once it became daytime, though.
It's a possibility. I'm trying to figure out how I'm going to take care of these guys.
Is there a problem with the house?
Just the same thing that was earlier.
Oh, just like a heck of a lot of bad guys. I mean, I could just break this obsidian with my hand. It'd take me about 9 years, though. I'm gonna do it. I guess we'll be right back after I get this obsidian broken.
That's nice.
Yeah, 550 regularly.
I have made mistakes.
What did you do? Did you let them inside? Alright, guys, so there's an issue back at home base. The raiders have infiltrated and are causing chaos.
And stealing our stuff.
Wait, they do that?
Yes!
No! Okay, I'm coming! No, I'm actually not coming. I guess keep them occupied on you. Now there's much other choice. Okay. Why did disasters always happen when things finally start going well?
I have no idea. It's daytime, isn't it?
Holy mother of trash! What on earth? Stop stealing our stuff, you jerks! What did you do?
I was testing something, and the test went bad.
I see that. What the heck were you testing? That guy stole some pants. That guy stole a pickaxe. He stole a bunch of wheat. Okay. No. Those are not your pants. Those belong to us. They put cobblestone everywhere. Take our stuff back, you bunch of flips. Our carrots, our coke blocks. Man, cheese and cracks, man. These, actually. I'll just drop all of that.
Do you see what I tried to do?
The mob masher at the door.
Didn't work too well.
Yeah, I see. Okay, well, I mean, I guess that could have gone worse. Somehow. Okay, guys, situation resolved. We killed the people. Oh, it looks like he built the coke furnace. Nice.
Yeah, I wasn't just getting killed by guys.
So now we need to go back. I need a diamond pick, actually. We are running low on diamonds.
Yeah, probably.
Yeah, we got 9. Where are all the sticks? Stick. There is some.
Hey, hang out here real quick.
Oh, I wasn't going anywhere too soon. What's up?
Never mind. They're all stuck outside. I was gonna see if this will work, where they can't jump up.
Oh.
But they don't move very fast at nighttime or in daytime.
On inside, guys. Alright, we actually might have to end the episode here. It's been quite long, actually.
So
not
we'll
paying attention, we've been recording for an hour.
Nice. So we'll I guess come back next episode and hopefully we've got some stuff figured out.
Yeah, hopefully I have my stuff back and we have the blast furnace. Well, so we'll see you guys next time. Thanks for watching.
Adios.
If you enjoyed though, leave a like, subscribe, and click the little bell ding ding so you get notifications for every time I upload. Bye.